some days I walk in this building and think, wow, I get to be a part of this? No way. No way. So give him a copy of this. People entrust us with their lives. That is such a awesome feeling, and you know, most days you cannot get paid enough for the gratitude and the appreciation that people have.
And I literally did feel like I was dying.
Yes, sir.
And I remember you looking at me just like you're doing now and listening to me, and you said, I got you. You don't know how much that it meant to me. You literally saved my life. You figured out a way to get me what I needed, even though I didn't have insurance.
Yes, sir.
And God just put you there for me. You are my angel. And I thank God.
Well, you know, I'm gonna make sure.
Health centers treat everyone the same. It doesn't matter, black, white, brown, poor, rich, we're gonna take care of you just like we would take care of anybody else. We're doctors to provide access and equal care and to do no harm. And we are doing harm if we don't treat people the same. Elidaid has been invaluable providing access to resources and tools to take total care of the patient. On 6/2/20, she's had a colonoscopy, she's had a flu shot, she's had a mammogram. And I think, I don't know why it's not reflected. It allows me to know where my patients are outside of these four walls.
And we'll have to get with
where they're going for specialty care, when they're in the hospital, when they're in their emergency room. That is what value-based care is. It's about doing the right thing for the patient at the right time.
But that's just kind of where we start.
Who gets to be a part of that? East Arkansas does.
Hey, how are you? Good to see you. Good to see you.
You know, I simply thank the Lord every night for allowing me to be in this space, in this place.
I'm in the process of working on
how I can fill a pen, scribbler right now. I'm through.
Dr. Ali.